this video, I'm gonna show you how to create awesome stickers like this in Canva. So watch this step-by-step tutorial and start creating stickers like this. You can also use these stickers for your profile images or something, whatever you want to use. So watch this tutorial till the end. If you guys find this video is helpful, so hit the like button, and you can also subscribe our channel for such kind of Canva tutorials.
Let's choose any frame, continue with Instagram post size. Now, upload your image, which you want to use for creating stickers. I am using image from the Canva stock image library. After uploading the image, now remove the background of the image.
If you want to remove the image background for free, click on the eye tab.
For adding the white outline effect, click on shadow and then choose glow and copy all the properties as it is. Adjust the circle size in such a way that it hides the circular part of the image. You can freely choose any color whatever you want or like. Now, add elements to our stickers, like your favorite pet, food, fruit and whatever you like. For adding elements to stickers, go to the Elements tab and then search whatever you want. You can add outline and shadow effects to the elements and images as before. Creativity, so add elements according to yourself. You can add outline and shadow effects to the elements and images as before. Eye-catchy headline to describe yourself on the sticker. For adding text, go to the text tab and click on add a headline. Now, write anything you want. You can also change the font of the text. If you want
text circular. Click on the effects and then click on the curve at the bottom. After that, adjust it to according to yourself.
Now, group all the elements of the table.